piece after the death of his second wife, Freddie. It's called Bethena. We don't know who Bethena was, probably just another name attached to the sheet music. And we don't know who the woman is on the cover either. So, but you can hear all of the full range of Joplin's emotions in this piece. It's quite a unique composition if you analyze it musically, but also you can hear all the different, the whole spectrum of feeling is there. And one of the remarkable things about Scott Joplin's music is always that hopefulness amid the tragedy of his life. So here is from 1904's Bethena, a concert waltz.